What'd you change?
Nothing.
Zoomed.
Yeah. Nah, we got a hike above us, ahead of us, ahead of us, above us, around us. Could've been a lot worse.
Also, someone can spawn like down at the tunnel entrance.
Yeah, but they'll be behind us, so spawn up and then. Here we go. I'm gonna bust in and try to.
I hear pivoting in a room on the left side.
Yeah. Yeah, someone, one of the bosses is here for sure.
Running outside.
I can't hold that door too well. Cut, where are you?
Killed.
Nice, okay. Swing.
I only heard the one. I laid down.
One's in this room. Oh.
Might be shooting somebody outside.
They got flashlights on. They're in this room on the left here, if you can see.
Yeah.
Excuse me. This game makes me pee more than fucking alcohol.
Yeah, careful. If they come out of that room on the other side, they can rail you through that blue thing.
Oh, yeah. Is the door open there? The door's not open, I don't think.
Okay. That's hard to tell.
Yep, that's a double door.
You just fucking swing the flashlight around.
Right there! Oh, shit. Sandy, come on out, buddy. Oh, he came through.
Spring outside. Careful. Two.
I'm leading. Let's go. Cease fire. Hold your fire.
Let him in.
Cease fire. Hold your fire. Бля, работаем.
Зари!
Looking at me. He went upstairs. One dead. One's upstairs. They're both fucking nothings. They're fucking nothings.
He's on the stairs. He's sprinting down the hall now.
Someone's sprinting from the inside. I'm packing mags.
Yep.
I only killed one guard just so far. Oh, that's the SV-98, I think. Maybe not.
I can agree with that. Burning upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
Close to the stairs.
Do you think he's on the stairs?
I think so. He's like right next to him. He might have gone all the way up. No, he's still up there. He's like right above it. Another guy upstairs. You saw him?
Yep.
He's fired.
Anything else? That was weird. Where'd the third guy come from?
I think that's one on the stairs guard.
Enthusiast. Whoa, dude. Nah, this guy came from somewhere else. Which is... What? Oh, he...
I just heard one of them take a stim. Did you hear that?
No, did you really?
Okay.
Cause that's not good. I'm going back to my room.
What the?
Right there. Oh shit, dude. Oh shit, dude, they just, what the fuck?
You just fucking left.
I'm pushing that room.
Don't peek them through the windows. They'll just headshot you immediately. Go to your room.
So up there on the right is nothing. They have to be up on the left. I mean, they could be on the right, but you want wood?
Yeah, it's me.
They like went all the way to admin or something. People lost all their gear, so they're starting to come in hatchling.
Yeah, really.
Starting to be
that guy almost one-tapped you with that fucking S.
I was worried.
98. Nah. He thoraxed you.
Did he get me in the thorax?
Yeah.
Oh, dude. That's sick.
You drop it while you're healing?
Yeah, it makes him quiet. I'm gonna push up to the entrance up here. I'm gonna leave my bag here, I think. What's up, Sandy? Oh, dude, all my VOGs are in the other room, dude.
You don't want to nade him anyway.
Yep, do it. I think there's one more, but I'm not certain. Packing mags in that corner closet.
Okay, I'm gonna unlock this room.
All the good shit, man, like his key.
Thank There's you. The key.
Glass across the wing.
I couldn't hear it, so it'd have to be far.
Holy shit, that bag, yo.
It's just the med bag. Med only.
What's the fucking point of that? Nothing. I hear somebody rummaging. I don't know exactly where they're at, though.
Rummaging?
Like, moving around.
There's a couple rooms out there on the right, which I've seen them in. Like towards
outside,
admin-ish.
Admin side.
Sprinting
running
in.
Up, wait, what?
He went upstairs.
No, I didn't see him cross.
No, he went upstairs, like the outside stairs.
He stopped there, right?
No, I think he went all the way up.
PMC? Player scope?
I don't know. It was hard. I thought I saw a blue jacket, so it might even just be like the last guard.
You.
I like only saw him for a split second.
Yeah. I don't know. Coming out. I'm outside. He's definitely all the way up there if he's up there. Watch your third. Coming back to you.
Yep. I'm in the first room on the right.
Is that the room I was in?
No.
Alright, what do you want to do? Hit tab. You want to move up there and see if you want to pick up anything else?
Oh,
there?
I got another little thing in the back. Well, didn't you take everything?
I don't think I took. Maybe I did. 1, 2, 3. There's only two guards with them? That makes sense, I guess. Sometimes there's
sprinting,
only two.
Sprinting.
I don't hear that. From where?
Admin. I think it's two. They're about to come around the corner.
Yep, lasers, PMCs.
One's in the room.
Are you dead?
I'm dead. I lit him up good.
Fuck, dude, I tried to come out as fast as I could.
All good. I knew I should have just swung out on them.
I was in my head thinking I was actually trying to play it out in my head. I'm thinking they're going to cross you first. But then I wasn't exactly sure. I just figured wait for contact.
That Peeker's advantage was wild. He also came around, like, looking to see if the blue key card was on the table. Which I thought I was, like, in a good spot, but I wasn't.
He baited me really badly with that fucking heal.
After the surgery, I'd probably say heal your thorax first.
Pop a prop at all. Hang on. What's up? Yeah, I'll take a little bit. Yeah, enough. Yeah. Make enough for two, like a full meal, I guess. Third teammate?
What?
You hear that guy?
No.
He ran up. Some dude, like, in the distance, like, got up real kind of nearby and, like, ran off. Like, sounded like a full out retreat. Sure. I got his teammate right in the fucking side. Even saying have a chance. Good call though to get me to. You weren't talking. And really, at first, I was like, "Oh, he got him. We got him."
He had the good ammo in there.
This?
Yeah. That second mag didn't have good ammo in it.
Somebody's up there checking out Sanitar. pockets?
No, nothing, nothing, nothing else.
Somebody's. Oh. What's a key on the first floor that would be beside me? It's gotta be up above me, right? I just heard barbed wire too. He hopped above, and now he's getting a key up above. I'm in West Wing. 107, right? 112. This is Sanitar's end, right? No, it's the other one. Okay, yeah. So this one would be. Yeah, you unlocked the one.
He's probably above you.
Yeah, I think he's above, yeah. We killed people over there too. He's gonna loot them. I mean, they didn't have anything. Here he comes. He's thinking about leaving. He says, should I? Yuki? There's two.
Yeah, there's like 205 in the middle.
No, like I heard a movement and a key at the same time.
I don't.
Unless he canceled it, maybe?
Bring it to me.
Awesome, dude. Get ready for a fight.
Did you hear that? Did somebody just put their visor down?
Oh, you freaked me out, dude.
Oh my god.
Yeah, get your fucking scrap loot, dudes. Fucking
that was funny,
holy
man.
Moly. Oh my god. Quincy, please, please, please,
dude,
I cannot come.
Who's that?
Laura.
If you could put it in this bus.
Here,
so
no. Put it somewhere else.
Here, no.
Put it back here.
Seriously, they're not going to take it. That's fine, I guess. Here, they don't take it. Thank you so much. You are, like, literally the best. Go on, Warren. Time is against me now. Warren?
Hey! Go on!
I don't know what they're doing. They're being dickheads, though.
Ёбка ёбаная! Ебабки парика!
This is fucked, dude. This is so fucked.
Probably drop the SV-98 and take the some of the other shit. Like a bunch of good one slot shit. Be less heavy too. Like the fan, the G-phone, the battery. But yeah, that shit.
Oh, that's an awful nice Foley boy you got there. Wish I would've saved my SJ6. Wish I would've saved. Don't forget to put your pistol on.
SJ6. Don't have time for this bullshit. Don't have time.
So many dead bodies, though. I just tuned in.
Frank, where do we spawn at? Swamp. Hell yeah, dude. Just get out of here. Just get out of here. Fuck you yelling at, dude. I'm just warning you now, this fucking kill thing is gonna be ridiculous. I think.
I mean, I just tuned in to watch you ice like five people in the last few minutes.
We'll see.
Dare I say this might be good shit, bro?
Nah, you'd have to ask him. Whew! That's a
wow,
yeah, so many print screens. Sheesh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 players.
Alert! Alert!